So is there any validity to the claims that she makes? Is this a garbage sunscreen? And how does it stack up to other clear sunscreens that are on the market? We're putting them to the test today. I've got four different sunscreens. We're gonna look at these criticisms and compare that to the dupe, which is the Trader Joe's clear sunscreen, to Black Girl sunscreen, and to Mantl sunscreen.